To play a C augmented in second inversion on the middle top set of strings an octave higher, place your middle finger on the 18th fret, fourth string, and then with your first finger, bar the second and third strings at the 17th fret. Your chord should sound like this.